Привет from Sakhalin Island, Russia. And it's not some deserted island with some natural catastrophe. It's just a natural low tide, which happens quite often. And that's why you see all this seaweed and that LNG tanker in the distance with LNG plant. But everything is all right for now. Just my son screaming a little bit. We are trying to go sea hedgehog hunting. And there are a lot of crabs here. You can maybe not see well with this camera like this, but there are dozens of them. They are afraid of me, so they are hiding. Давайте, go out. There you go. I don't know if you probably do not see. They're just behind my, under my feet. You see? Something moving there. It's crabs. Here it is. He's eating something. There you go. They're small. Of course, you cannot eat them. But then they grow into the big crabs that you can see on my other videos. All right, let's go hedgehog hunting. Я, в общем, на втором языке сразу на русском скажу немножко. Мы тут на Сахалине находимся на отливе. И с ребятенком пошли искать морских ежиков. Тут куча крабов. Завод СПГ, вон там. Танкер СПГ стоит на причале, заправляется. Ой, какая-то птичка. Тут разные птички летают. There are different birds also.
Такая пиля.
Камешек. Ага. There are cranes, eagles, seagulls, of course, and various big variety of eagles. I don't know the names of them. But my aim is the sea hedgehog, and someone is keeping me behind. Пошли искать. Идем искать. Дуримары пошли на охоту. Дуримары.
Моя.
Ох, была как буратино. Давай, пошли. Скорее надо идти, а то сейчас уже прилив будет. Давай, быстрее, быстрее. Пошли. У нас специальная обувь обута, видите? Ну, просто обычная обувь, чтобы нас не покусали. Кстати, но такое прозрачное, когда прилив будет муть. Так что надо поторапливаться, поспешать. Let's hurry up, Мируша. Let's hurry up. Пошли. Быстрее, быстрее. Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Hurry up. Hurry, hurry up. Let's go. Otherwise, we will not find the sea hedgehogs. How will I do without hedgehogs? They are very, very good for health. And Japanese just adore them, and they are very expensive. There's a Japanese Mama. Gas over there. Well, already sold Mama. In advance Mama. To Japan. LNG plant.
Mama.
Plateau. Let's move quicker. Давай. Move quicker. Move quicker. Ты мой сама. Именица. Если вы поняли, это была муха цокотуха в исполнении Мирослава. Ой, какая водичка классная, да? Ой, какая водичка. Really clean water, but the low tide is finishing, so I don't know if we'll find the hedgehogs. I'm searching for them. Don't see any, and I have to go much farther. I don't know how will we do. But the water is warm, so Miroslav can swim. А чё я пошла в платье вообще? Because it's very hot. I can hide the my dress and just go in my swimming suit. Yes, that's what I will do.
Because right now I look like this.
Вот так.
Перчатка специальная для морских ёжиков. And now, look, the miracle. Как это называется? Абракадабра. Абракадабра. Симсервим. Или как там что-то говорить. В общем, не стала я полностью раздеваться. I didn't remove everything because I don't want to burn my back. The direction. Alright, let's go. Actually, we're already far from the shore, but not yet enough for the sea hedgehogs. Look at this beautiful, clean water. I don't even need the underwater camera. I assume it will be all dirty because the it will be. The dirt will be brought by the high tide. Nah. Нам надо поспешать, we need to hurry up, because the water is rising, but maybe there is depth there. The hedgehogs must be in the depths. I can't really see any here indeed. So, since there are waves there, maybe there are hedgehogs. Let's see. I recognize those cliffs. We are flying just near them yesterday. If you see, if you watch my video about flying over the ocean, it was those cliffs. I cannot close it up right now. It was such an adventure. I cannot believe it happened to me. The water is getting colder here. That means the depth is nearby and there are waves, so I'll leave my son here for a while and try to see what it is. Are there any hedgehogs hiding somewhere? Look at this beautiful, such a clean water, a pearl. Joke. Just a shell. Да я тут рядом. Ну иди сюда тогда. Не, мы далеко так не пойдем. Сейчас пойдем обратно, наверное. Что-то. Ну где ежики-то? Хоть одного ежика найти хочу. But with Miroslav it's a little bit difficult. Oh, I found a dead. Сейчас подожди. Сейчас иду. I found a dead one. But look at this beautiful seaweed. Even though if I don't find the hedgehog, it's very beautiful. This is the sea grapes. Oh, the big ones. I never seen such ones. Grape. Ну что ты? Ну все, иду. Эх, I need to come back. Found such a beautiful rosy stone. Why is it rosy like this? With such drawings. Very beautiful. But it's not my goal. Oh, I see one, but it's very, very small one. Okay, let's put on the glove. Actually, one don't even need the glove because it's not pokey. That's it. This was my goal. I found one. Yoo-hoo! At least, woohoo! All right, I'll take this one, and I can return. And then, but it's attaching to me. Maybe I'll go without Miroslav. Все, тихо. Maybe he will sleep. Ay. And I found this shell. Is it alive? Not sure. It's probably dead. But I'll collect it just in case. Все, ну что ты мне не дал вообще? Ёжика потеряла! Потеряла ёжика, надо найти его. Потеряла и нашла. Alright, maybe I will agree with Miroslav that he'll wait for me on the shore. And then I tell him another video, because this is not possible. So, follow the links, subscribe to my channel to learn what happened. finally, if I found more. Все, пошли, пока.